We are standing at a new Bhadani station of Eastern Dedicated Freight Corridor. This is a new Bhadani station where the work started in this section in 2010. And today is a historical day when we have completed all the works between Bhadan and Khurja station, which is a section of 200 kilometers, which we started in 2010. And today we have completed all the works. And it's a historical day because today we are running an electric locomotive for the first time in this section. All our executing team consisting of Alstom for the systems, Tata Projects for civil engineering work, and our PMC, Sistra, and all entire DFCL team has worked relentlessly very, very hard to see that it is possible to run this locomotive today. And I congratulate my team, and I'm hopeful that we will work with the same energy and motivation for completing the work of Eastern Dedicated Freight Corridor, which has been targeted to be completed by March 2020. For Dedicated Freight Corridor, we have used the modern technology, one of the best in the world, with 2x25 kVA electric traction. We have made our bridges to take 32.5 ton axle load in future so that we can run very heavy haul trains. And in this track, we have laid a loop lines of 1500 meters long so that in future we can run long haul trains. And the line capacity of this Dedicated Freight Corridor is tremendous. We can run 120 trains each way on this track. And we have used all safety systems like train protected warning system and GSMR for communication. And our signaling system is also one of the best in the world. All the freight trains from Indian Railways will divert to Dedicated Freight Corridor. So the average speed of trains in Indian Railway, which is very less now because of the mixed traffic. So this average speed of passenger trains will increase, and the freight movement from one point to other point in the country will be very, very fast. So this will certainly reduce the logistic cost in our country, and certainly it will lead to our economy. It will have a very positive impact on our economy.
This stretch of 200 kilometers, it consists of around 10,000 foundations and masts. The total scope is around 400 track kilometers. It also includes the signaling and telecom system. And we have introduced one of the state-of-the-art systems for our electronic interlocking, which we call as a 2 out of 3. And it is also market ready for ETCS level 2 product.
Today, we are celebrating our Independence Day.